life gets in the way of the plan to make. So the rain, we overcame, we adapted, we improvised, right? So Alexis and I, Ginger and Robert, would like to thank the entire Olson family, Ginger's parents, John and Donna, and Yessa, my mother Beth, and my sister and her family, certainly Logan and Alexis, and the bridesmaids and Bella Rosa, for an amazing event. Can we get a round of applause? So, I raise my glass to my amazing daughter and the man she's chosen to navigate the lessons of their father's life. That's all. Salute. I'm going to get to this. Taylor has been and continues to be a beautiful ray of light in my soul since she was born September 28, 1995. I also raise my glass to my new son. In addition, I challenge you to wake up every day and find a way to put a smile on your face and Taylor you is. So Taylor begins a new life, and there's another man to whom she will turn for love and protection. I always want her to know I'll be there for you. It's a big responsibility. There's no doubt we'll have glory days and sad days ahead. That's where true loving and humble partnerships full of healthy, loving communication see you through. Eric, when you're wrong, preach it. When you're right, shut the hell up. Man, we learned to live in fire, right? I'm not a big guy to get unsolicited advice, but I'm going to do laugh every day. Every single day life. Spend time together every day. Don't let a day pass without professing your love for each other. Your words, your actions, your texts, songs, hugs, poems, be weird, be enthusiastic, be loving. Contemplate Taylor's growth, she captured my heart right away, and I remember my dad saying this to me many times, and you will never understand the love until you have a child yourself. She's grown into a beautiful woman right in front of my eyes on the inside and out. Establish a cadence of accountability together. Develop a life strategy, a roadmap, love enthusiastically. Set big goals. Be specific. Keep your attitude positive. Go for it every single day of your life. Stay balanced. Start a 401k. Get some health insurance. I'm going to stop paying car insurance. This is a live turn the page for each of you. The journey ahead will take some incredible sacrifices. 12, 13, 14 hours a day of work. It's what it takes today to make a living, keep, you know, food on the table. You're going through a phase of life where you don't really understand that until you're in it, and you guys are about to be in it. Establish a steadfast work ethic. A steadfast work ethic. It will see you through. Keep your higher power the center point to draw strength from. Find a good doctor. Find a good therapist. Find a good insurance person. Find a good financial analyst. Find some trusted advisors. That's difficult. Don't take yourself too serious. balance with humility. Learn to say no. Treat each and every person you love and respect the way you want to be treated yourself. I love you.